planet is crawling with Gorn. How are we going to get through?
Readings indicate that there is a subterranean system leading directly into this main encampment.
Your readings indicate whether or not I'm going to regret going that way?
They do not, sir.
Well, I guess it can't be much worse than out here. I'm tired of this water thing, Spock. Next time, let's go down the dry tunnel. It just gets better and better. Need a hand here, Spock.
A boost would be most appreciated. Fascinating.
I can only assume that's not good news.
My tricorder readings indicate some kind of...
life form?
Yes, Captain. Some kind of life form.
Is it possible?
Considering all we have been through, that would be a logical conclusion.
Why don't we try to avoid those things in the future?
A sound plan, sir.
Whatever that is, that does not look good.
No, sir. It does not.
Spock, take out that nest!
Well done.
I still can't see a damn thing.
We should use our tricorders to locate the creatures. It may give us an advantage.
Good thinking. How did anyone ever get by without tricorders?
They seem to be protecting their nests. If we can stay clear, they may not attack us.
Keep coming out of the nests. shoot the nests.
Expected.
Give me a hand, Spock. Give me a boost. Need a hand here, Spock. Give me a hand, Spock. Give me a boost. Thank you. Need a hand here, Spock. Give me a hand, Spock. Give me a boost. Give me a hand. Need a hand here, Spock. Give me a boost. Give me a hand, Spock. Give me a hand. Give me a boost. Give me a hand, Spock.
A boost, please.
Shields are back online. Shields are back at maximum, Spock. Never thought I'd say this, but I'm actually looking forward to getting back in the water.
They resemble some form of canine, and they appear to be quite hostile.
What gives you that idea, Spock? Oh, great. Maybe Bones can provide some more info. Bones, Sulu, come in.
We're here, Captain.
We'll be sending you a scan of some kind of dog thing.
Got the scan. Those things are indigenous to the planet, definitely not Gorn, but their DNA seems to have been altered.
Altered?
Yes.
Where are these things coming from?
Dr. McCoy, how are you progressing on an antidote to the Gorn venom?
Almost there. It's a nasty little virus. But Captain, I gotta tell you, those Gorn are everywhere. Zulu stunned a pregnant female that tried to attack us. Then, like an idiot, I tried to perform an emergency C-section to save the little bastard. The slimy thing came out all teeth and claws, nearly bit my hand off. Well, I'm glad you think it's funny. Anyway, how are you two doing?
Just peachy. Stand comms in case we need you.
You got it, Jim.
Give me a hand, Spock. Give me a hand. Need a hand here, Spock. Need a hand here, Spock. Give me a boost. Give me a hand, Spock. Give me a hand. Give me a boost. Need a hand here, Spock. Think we can actually get across that?
I believe it is possible.
You think we can actually get across that?
I believe it is possible.
You think we can actually get across that?
I believe it is possible.
You think we can actually get across that?
I believe it is possible. I believe we will need to jump.
I believe you're right. You think we can actually get across that?
I believe it is possible. I believe we will need to jump.
I believe you're right.
Need a hand here, Spock. Give me a hand, Spock. Need a hand here, Spock. Give me a hand, Spock. Give me a hand. Give me a boost. Give me a hand, Spock. Thank you.
we're getting close.
You are correct.
Them near that door. They're protecting something.
Perhaps they're protecting a way in.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Health is in danger.
Hold on, I'll help you.
A hand, please, Captain.
I think we're getting close.
You are correct.
Them near that door. I think they're protecting something.
Perhaps they're protecting a way in.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Go this way. Please, I hope we're almost there. I can't take much more of this smell.
If we are going to reach tomorrow, we will need to find a way inside the complex.
My thoughts exactly. Please, I hope we're almost there. I can't take much more of this smell.
If we are going to reach Tamar, we will need to find a way inside the complex.
Thoughts exactly. Please, I hope we're almost there. I can't take much more of this smell.
If we are going to reach Tamar, we will need to find a way inside the complex.
My thoughts exactly. Those look like the creatures we met when we landed.
They are the same.
They're using them as slaves.
I suspect that this is what the Gorn will do to the rest of our galaxy if they are allowed to harness the power of the Helios device.
They're attempting to flank us again.
Takes care of that. We'll be right back.
This place is massive. Spock, any idea how we can find Tamar?
If we can hack into a security terminal, we may be able to discern her location. I have set our tricorders to detect security terminals.
This place is massive. Spock, any idea how we can find Tamar?
If we can hack into a security terminal, we may be able to discern her location. I have set our tricorders to detect security terminals.
Work, Spock. I couldn't have done that on my own. Spock, are you saying what I'm saying?
These items could only have come from Starfleet officers.